circular motion's good. You got to get into all the intricacies, the nooks and crannies of this piece. So soon after this, I'm going to start to use swabs, and I'm going to get into a little more up close in some of these areas where I can push and get in any nooks and crevices out, any of the other contaminants.